For centuries, man has engaged his fellow man, not on the field of battle, but in challenges of the mind. Where strategy, planning, and mental agility win the day. This is not one of those times.